But then the worker came up to me and said, "Brother, we got a little bit of heat. Do you want me to bring it out?" And of course I said yes. Oh, no way, bro. All these? Dude. Welcome, Legit Nation, to the last video of 2018. If you're not already subscribed, hit that subscribe button, because I guarantee you in 2019, we are gonna have the biggest bangers on the internet. So today I have a challenge that you guys have been wanting me to do forever. This is gonna be the most epic video of this year. We are going to drop an entire rack, $1,000, at the Nike outlet here in San Marcos. Without further ado, let's go ahead and say the famous catchphrase, let's go get some steals and deals. So we have $1,000 to spend. What would you buy if you had a whole $1,000 to spend at the Nike outlet? No way. A Michael Jordan fanny pack. I've seen fanny packs everywhere, but some people have been like wearing them on their back. Windbreaker type of jacket, elephant print all over, pretty sexy. Got a regular 23 Michael Jordan hoodie. After Christmas sales, it's so packed in here right now. I'm trying to find my way around the outlet, but yo, no way. $100 flat for the Air Jordan 13s? All right, so last time we came, these Air Jordans were not this cheap at all. I think they were like $40 up, so they were only $50 off. But bro, right here, $99.99 for a pair of Air Jordan 13 retros. Oh, snap, the king himself, LeBron James. Dude, these things are fire. Fire red, that is. Some LeBron 15s in the low top edition. I've been looking at these literally for weeks, okay? And they're in a nice fire red colorway. Got the pop of the white laces on there. Dude, I honestly need to pick these up just because I've been eyeballing them forever. Yo, right here, some fresh Paul Georges, man. So guys, you guys saw me last time. I got the PlayStation Paul Georges, but honestly, I want another pair. We're spending $1,000 today, so I gotta get a pair of Paul Georges. I wanna try them out on the court. Your boy's practicing. I told y'all, 2019 is basketball's life year. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab a pair of these Paul Georges as well. A little bit less than the regular shoes that we're getting. This one's only $80, so I'm gonna go ahead and snag a pair in the size 10 and a half. Yo, hold up. I'm putting these sneakers down right here. Is this somebody's pair? Cause this is flame. These are hot. These are fire, bro. Actually, I wanted these when they were in Champs. And right here, they're a size 10 in the Air Max 97, a size 10. Are you kidding me right here? $129.99, regular price $160. Honestly, if nobody comes back from, I'm gonna snag these boys up. Oh, no. We got, dude, I have been looking at these since they came out too. They're like running shoes inspired by the Air Jordan 3 white cement. Suggested retail is already $100, so it's already super cheap. But right here, $69.99. Bro, I need a size 10 and a half. Right here, your boy's a little bit short. Oh, just like that. So okay, right now is bulking season. But you guys know, when the summer comes, we're gonna have to get shredded to the max. What is what? What are you looking at? The blue box? Yeah. Air Presto X DB? Air Presto, it's a Dornbecker. Oh my gosh. Air Presto Dornbecker. In my size. I've never owned a Dornbecker before. I've never owned a Dornbecker. Dornbecker Freestyle. Yo, honestly, I'm gonna go ahead and let somebody else take them though, honestly. Just because I don't see myself realistically wearing these, so I'd rather somebody that really wants them get them. Yo, who remembers these? Who remembers these, baby? Who remembers what I did with these? $190, they are going for retail here. Oh my gosh, so $190, this is gonna be the price that I pay for two pair of kicks, but I'm only gonna get one pair of kicks, okay? I've been wanting some Vapor Maxes. I haven't had any. The last ones I got, I popped the air bubble, okay? So it's time to re-up on the Vapor Max game. Let's step it up, son. 2019, we're coming at you strong with the Flyknit Vapor Maxes. $190, yes sir. Let's add them. Okay guys, so right now we got six pairs of sneaker heat. Six pairs. So with the Vapor Maxes, it comes out to about $700. So we're getting along this challenge pretty well, but what type of gentleman would I be without getting a pair for my lady? Me and Beth have been 1v1ing every single day, but the problem is she doesn't have any proper basketball shoes. So we're gonna change that up today. She's behind the camera, so I kinda want you to give me like an okay answer when you think you found the right kick. First of all, we got some Air Jordan 1s over here for $79.99.
You're not gonna be balling in Jordans.
You're not gonna be balling in Jordans. I know she won't wear them, that's the thing. Fizikes, green glows. It's a classic. I remember walking into high school with some green glows. My boy was the freshest kid in school. $89.99, but I know you won't wear them, okay? The why not? Why won't you wear them, Beth? I don't know. She won't wear clunky shoes. Okay, so these are still basketball shoes. I mean, they're kind of trash, you know what I'm saying? They're not Heat. But if she wants something like this, I will support her all the way. Some Paul Georges in that all-American colorway. Red, white, and blue. With that beautiful leather for only $50. What do you think, honey?
Those don't look like basketball shoes.
They don't look like basketball shoes? Well, how do you explain Paul George that he was on the cover of 2K17? He's obviously good. This is his shoe. I'm just playing, guys. I'm not seriously being mean to her, okay? A lot of y'all guys think I'm being mean, but I'm just acting, okay?
I think these are prettier.
You think those are prettier? These are trash. Ugh. These are, you gotta get some hype shoes. You gotta get some hype shoes. Like, for instance, the Nike Uptempo.
No.
Only the clunkiest shoe in the world. Okay, for real, we're gonna be serious now. Air pennies right here.
No.
Air.
No.
Wow. Wow. You don't like any of the classics. What's up with you? Do you wanna go with some Nike Air pennies? White, but they're gonna get dirty super fast. No? Okay, do you wanna go with the Air Uptempos?
No.
Everybody's gonna know, okay? Honestly, I'm gonna have to go with these. Look, it got a little snapback on it. It has like a little snapback look on it for the snapback days. You know, no? Okay. No Paul George. Don't tell me you want these. Don't tell me you want these.
Those are like the prettiest
ones. They're the prettiest ones.
Those are probably like the only ones I'll probably end up wearing.
They're the only ones you'll wear?
Yeah, probably.
You're not gonna wear any of the famous basketball player shoes? You know who wears these?
Look at the little boys.
You know who wears these? You know what these are good for? These are good for sitting on the bench, because that's the only players that wear them. Okay, now if you wanna be like your husband, we're gonna go ahead and get some of the LeBrons right here. I know you didn't say you wore Jordans, but LeBron, black and red?
This is,
they are a size 4.5, just your size right here.
Yeah.
4.5 LeBrons, this is fire. Straight fire. You'll try them on?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try them on then. Her first ever basketball sneaker. She starts to become a hype beast. She starts to realize LeBron is the best sneaker she's gonna find. Try them on, let's go, baby. Oh yeah, I like that. Oh yeah.
Honestly, I like these.
You like those?
Yeah.
Really?
They're pretty cool.
You wanna go with the LeBrons?
Yeah.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Let's go with the LeBrons then. Oh, okay, so we got a lot of pairs of sneakers right here. And we honestly just looked around this whole place. But then the worker came up to me and said, brother, we got a little bit of heat. Do you want me to bring it out? And of course I said yes. Let's see what they got. Oh, no way, bro. All these? Dude, yo, Dornbecker's, bro? No way. Dornbecker Air Max 97s? Dude, these are fire. What size are they? Size 7. A little bit too big for you, babe.
Yeah.
A little bit too big.
Everything's pretty like.
Dude, these are pretty hot though, honestly.
Yeah, for sure.
Ooh. My favorite, this is my favorite sneaker in the entire world. The Air Jordan 11 Concord. This is a size 7. Beth, what size does your brother wear? 8. Oh, just missed it. Sorry, Jeremiah. You're not getting these. You're not getting these, boy. What are these? I don't even know. This box is kind of weird. Yo, oh, okay, I remember these. The Air Jordan 11. Do you know what the exact colorway of this is?
No.
I have no idea. This is the baby throw-up colorway. Yo, the baby throw-up colorway, all right? You guys already know what this is. Oh, hold up. Wait, I thought these were gonna be some Concords. We got some Air Jordan 10s, dude. In the size of my entire head. Yo, what size are these actually? Size 15? Bro, what size do you wear?
14.
Yo, we got future NBA player right here, Hall of Famer. All right, this guy's gonna be here and he's on my video, so y'all remember, man. All right, we got some more heat. We got some, just when y'all thought it was finished, we got even more fire. We got the Air Jordan box right here. I'm guessing it's like a 4. We got some more heat. We got some, just when y'all thought it was finished, we got even more fire. We got the Air Jordan box right here. I'm guessing it's like a 4. Oh, no way. The Air Jordan 3 Mochas in a size 10.5. In a size 10.5. I have to buy these. I have to go for these, dude. I'm excited to see what's in here too. Oh, dude, I love these. The Satin Air Jordan 5s right here. Air Jordan 5 Satins in the Satin colorway. These are beautiful. I'm a big fan of these. Yo, what? Another pair?
Yeah.
Another pair. Let's see. Oh, with the Air Jordan 3s in the green colorway. I don't even know the legit name for this one.
The Leprechauns.
We'll just call them the Leprechauns. Shout out the Celtics. Dude, Air Jordan 3s. Oh my gosh. Too much fire today. Way too much fire. We got, oh no. Dude, these are sick. Bro, these are freaking beautiful. Look at the colorway on this one. Multicolored Kobe's right here. This reminds me, dude, straight fire. Straight reminds me of like the low. Came out to a total of $1,002.36 right here on the receipt from the Nike Outlet $1,000 Nike Outlet Challenge, baby. We had to pick up some fire for this video. We had to pick up the most heat for the last video of 2018. We got these Air Jordan 13s, which are a beautiful Air Jordan 13. You guys know, a classic yellow and black. Black and yellow can pretty much go with anything. McDonald's colorway on the bottom. We got the Black Mamba himself, Kobe Bryant. And I recently tried these on feet, and they are super comfortable. Man, these give your boy hops. Talk about the first 5'5 dunker in the world. You guys already know we had to hook up the homegirl. I'm just kidding, I'm sounding kind of ghetto now because they're sneakers, but we got to hook up my wife with some shoes as well. Become a gentleman. We went with the LeBrons. She likes them, I'm happy. She's gonna have some good hooping shoes so that way we can do that together. Basketball videos coming soon, babe? I don't know, what do you think? For myself, a pair of new Bron Brons in this red and white colorway. This would have been the perfect Christmas shoe, but hey, I'm happy I got them. They're sexy. Vapor Maxes, since your boy popped the last air bubble on his last Vapor Maxes. This is an interesting colorway. It's like a tan, purplish colorway. I didn't end up picking the other ones because I like this colorway the best. But Vapor Max is super comfortable. A pair of my first pair of Air Max 97s with the pop of red, the silver, reflective, self-explanatory, boom, in your face. The Mocha Air Jordan 3s, I'm in love with the Mochas right here. The pops of silver, the Mochas, bam, bam, bam. Just a true OG coming back into your boy's collection because I wasn't born when the first ones came out. I don't think. Make sure to like and subscribe. Happy New Year, Legit Nation. May your year be filled with blessings. Make sure you stay blessed. And we'll see y'all guys in the next video. Like we always say, the last time of 2018, we will hear this. Peace, homies. Stay blessed. We're out of here. I'll see y'all guys in 2019, where the bangers never stop.